Bugs Bunny gets the Boid. I love Beaky Buzzard. He is just such an entertaining character. Technically acting as an antagonist, but someone who is just so pathetic that you can't help but feel sorry for him. Which is definitely elevated by Kent Rogers' perfect voice acting for the character, may he rest in peace. And this also features some of Bugs at the top of his game. This one's a real classic of a cartoon.